Where are you now?
In Japan.
Where are you now? Sivas.
Sivas, yes, that's very good.
In Japan?
Good morning. We have come here today to Shiba for some sea bass jigging. I am using a Sky Rod, 6 feet 6 inches major craft rod. As you can see, this jig pan, 40 gram jig we are using today. And it's been a good session for us. We have already caught 5-6 sea bass. And let's see if we can catch another one. Let's try. Yeah. Yep. Show me jig para po. And it works. We're having two fish at once.
Yeah.
Times now. Yes.
Wow.
And it is superb now.
Oh. Yes.
Finally, something yes. In the movie. Something. Small one, maybe. But still, we got a fish live on camera. After so many failed attempts, so Jig Para is doing the business for us. Show me the power of Jig Para! Yay!
Fish on!
Fish on! Big fish! Fish on!
Oui.
Yeah.
What kind of jig?
We are using a major crab jig for a 40 gram jig.
Yep.
So it seems to do the business for us today.
Yes.
And we've already caught many fish on that. So let's hope we can land this one also. Fishing in Japan is going well. As you can see.
Sivas?
Yes, Sivas.
Yes. Oh, big! Yes, size
yes,
up!
Yes, thank you!
Wow!
The big one! It's a big one! 65!
65?
65!
Wow!
Yep.
Great! Good!
Thank you!
Bye bye!
I love Japan! I love sea bass!